Assalamualaikum. Alhamdulillah, we have done our educational field trip to Zoo Negara, Malaysia.
We came here, we were greeted by Mr. Amin, and he showed us around, and we eventually ended up at the panda station. We were then greeted by a lady, and she toured us around the panda station. My favorite animal was the panda, and my second was the tigers.
I learned a lot of things about animals, such as panda, that bamboo is actually grass. I'm really happy.
Hope that this trip is beneficial to all the kids that join here, and inshallah, it will be one of the advantage for the kids to learn, not just by textbook, but just by the nature, creations by Allah SWT. Inshallah.